Well, hello everyone. As you can see, it's snowing right now. It's the first little bit of snow of the year. So I thought I'd take this time to meditate on the snow. So please join me. Just let go of any other thought or concern you have. Just focus on this present moment now. As I hear the snow underneath my feet, imagine you walking through the snow. Hearing those birds off in the distance, saying hello. I'm just gonna look out as the snow falls ever so slightly. And look at this beautiful scene. The trees covered in some snow. Let's just take this time to appreciate this first snowfall of the year and see the beauty in it. See those beautiful white snowflakes coming down. And imagine that they contain divine energy in them. Divine healing energy, angelic energy from above, angel dust. And imagine this angel dust is sprinkling on the earth, coating the earth in beautiful angelic energy. And don't be worried or distracted by any other sounds. This is your time to focus on the snow and the divine energy falling to the earth, being grateful for it, opening up to it, and accepting it. Just feel that gentle energy of the snow. Look how white it is over here. The color of purity, the color of wholesomeness, natural white. Color purification. Just allow yourself to be purified by this falling snow. Cleansed by it from the inside out. Don't be afraid of the cold. Don't be afraid of the changing weather. Every season serves its purpose. This is a season to stay warm and comforted. Make the most of this moment, trusting in even better times to come, even warmer. Even more enjoyable. It's a time to go within. these beautiful trees that still stand tall amongst the snow. Miss the cold. They're not worried. They're not afraid. They continue to stand. And they continue to grow higher and higher. They're very resilient. And the message for us is to be the same. Let that snow fall. Receive that divine angelic energy in that snow. Feel purified by it. Rejuvenated, cleansed, and made anew. Learn to appreciate this falling snow. This beautiful scene of falling snow. Continue to take this walk in the snow. And you feel that sound. As you walk along the snow, forging your path, making your path. In those footsteps that you created already. And moving forward now. Taking what you've learned from the past and moving towards the future. See all those leaves. Those trees that have lost their leaves. Let go. They were prepared. They didn't try to hold on to anything. They trust in divine flow and divine timing. That everything works out in divine order. And they're not concerned. They don't want you to be either. They haven't lost anything. They know the best is yet to come. And they want you to know that as well. So keep walking your path, making your new path. With this new energy. Underneath you, underneath your feet, feel that energy. You're connected with the earth. You're connected with the elements. You have everything you need within you and around you. I want to take one last look back. How far you've come, how far you've overcome. And don't be distracted by the vehicles going by, or the hustle and bustle of life. Just stay focused. You have everything you need within you. Your guides and angels are with you. The elements are within you and around you. Let us be grateful.